guys. Taking a little trip, a little day trip. Came up here to Cherokee, North Carolina. Currently at Mingo Falls. That's pretty. Water's rushing. I hope you can hear me. Absolutely beautiful. Wonderful place. A friend of mine used to have a cabin up here. In a way, I wish he still did, and in a way, I'm glad he got rid of it. He probably lost his butt with everything that just went on. But nonetheless, we up here. I think we're going to go over the mountain, probably go through Cades Cove. And our aim for the evening is to eat at Hut Finn's over in Pidgeon Forge. So we've got kind of a late start on it, but we're going to make a day of it anyhow. Y'all stick in with us and hope you can enjoy the highlights of the trip. That was Mingo Falls, absolutely beautiful. There's a lot of people here trying to film whatever I can. We're going to go now and see if we can find some elk. We get to see them pretty things. Y'all hang in there with us. Well, we made it to Hut Finn's, and we fed. Didn't see any elk on the way over, but we're going back that way. It's an easier way to go home, and get y'all then.
Oh, look at them.
They're
going to
love them.
Oh, it's so good. Oh, look how pretty! Oh my gosh!
Deer, I think, way up yonder, John. Way up there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they got it blocked off. You can only walk up there, man. You know what?
Not much happening in Cades Cove. pretty though.
Animals.
A bunch of darn cars.
Yeah.
Pretty mountains off in the distance, anyway. Cades Cove Missionary Baptist Church.
I thought that was a church we passed by a while ago.
Uh-huh.
I thought it was. Here we go.
Well, we have hit a bear spotting traffic jam, and probably won't get to see the bear because everybody else has stopped. Oh well. Enjoy what we're doing here. There's the bears, and zoomed in as tight as I can. Hopefully we can get some better footage. See this. Mom looks like three cubs. Pretty. The
poodle.
There's a poodle. Look. Right there. You see that poodle? You see? Do you see that black poodle?
Pretty green scene.
Right.
Pretty scene.
Watch it, watch it, watch it.
Day is a good day for bear.
Pretty good, well put together.
Mountains are absolutely beautiful. View from Maloney Point. It's pretty boy. There is called the Chimney Tops. Phenomenal view. Absolutely phenomenal. It's a young cow elk.
There's
laying
three
in the grass.
There's one over there. There's one right there.
Three of them.
There's one right there.
There's another one. Pardon the bugs on the windshield. There's one way over there.
There's three. I see their ears over there on moving on that one.
They just laying in the grass.
You see it way over there?
She's waking up from a napping all day, looks like.
Hey, babies. Hey, babies. Oh, look how cute. Oh, he's got horns.
That's a he. I'm going to venture to say that's probably a bull elk.
Yeah.
Given the size of it. Cool. Hit it at the right time this time.